gun.
I was born on the 1st of March, 1980.
And what's your mother's name?
Melody.
She liked you to tell the truth, didn't she, George?
Yes.
Hey, you want to live?
What'd you hear?
Obviously, I don't know, Sergeant.
Keller has the file.
Hey, Jim. How's it going?
Living the dream. Can't you tell?
Yeah. Russell said that you had a file for me. Really?
What?
This was someone's daughter.
Found this next to the gun.
That is not mine.
Bashes our brains in with a baseball bat, that's what he does.
Is that the kind of man you need? The loquacious type?
You see, we like having our Nazis in uniform. That way, we can spot them. Just like that.
Good luck with all your future endeavors.